Good morning, High Point. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention seniors, be sure to report to homeroom Friday morning to vote for homecoming nominees.
The World Language Department will be hosting its Spanish Conversation and Cultural Enrichment Meeting, Abalermos, after school today in room 417 from 2:30 to 3:30. Come join us for some Spanish conversation practice. Please see Senorita Huesa with any questions.
Do you need community service learning hours? Lost Croft Farm, located at 50 Nielsen Road and 4-H Trail in Wantage, needs student volunteers for upcoming events. There's a barn sale, bake sale, used book sale on Saturday, October 4th, 9 to 3. Pumpkin Pick and Paint, Sunday, October 12th, 12 to 3. Holiday Open House, Saturday, December 6th, and Sunday, December 7th, 10 to 4. Get a bunch of friends together and come help out. Check your High Point email for more information.
Do you need community service learning hours? The Beamerville Firehouse needs 6 to 10 volunteers for an MCI emergency drill on Sunday, October 19th, from 8 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. Breakfast and light lunch will be provided, and you'll receive 8 hours of community service learning. Get your friends together to help out. Email Mrs. Labrizzi or Mrs. Schaefer for forms.
This coming Monday, October 6th, 2014, is Blue Shirt Day, World Day of Bullying Prevention. The High Point Chapter of the National Honor Society is sponsoring Blue Shirt Day, and all students and faculty and staff are encouraged to wear your blue shirts. And join us in solidarity to stop bullying and cyberbullying this coming Monday, October 6th. Drive awareness of anti-bullying programs and help to stomp out bullying. Thanks in advance for your show of support.
Attention mock trial. Friday after school in room 417 is the last chance to try out.
Anyone interested in Pass It Along, the community service organization, please see Mrs. Henry in office 205 or room 207. The Pass It Along Youth Conference is Thursday, October 9th at Walk Hill High School during the school day. You may obtain a permission slip from Mrs. Henry in Office 205 or Classroom 207. Hurry, space is limited. The deadline to submit the form is this Thursday.
In sports, the girls' varsity soccer team tied 1-1 in their game against Lenape Valley. After the opposing team scored on a breakaway later in the second half, High Point responded with intensity. In the last 30 seconds, Maddie Crisanda came up from the flank and kicked the ball from nearly half field. The ball soared over the goalie's head and led the game into overtime. Good job, Cats, on never giving up the fight. Cheer on the team as they take on Blair Academy this Friday.
Today's lunch, Italian all-beef hot dog on a bun, peppers and onions, corn on a cob, coleslaw, fresh or chilled fruit.
This is Ashley.
This is Alec.
Have a great day, High Point.